What's good, YouTube? What up, though, man? It's your boy Jave. Back with another video, man. It's been a minute, but we here, live and full effect. I just wanted to give y'all a little overview of the day before we got started. We doing a day in the life, as you can tell by the title. I just wanted to show y'all a little bit what, you know, typical Monday. Gonna walk y'all through the whole thing. Right now it is 7:43. I'll usually be up a little earlier than this, but went to bed a little late last night. I'm about to go do a little personal training real quick. And we're gonna get our own little session in. And we just wanna see what the rest of the day got in the store. But right now 7:43. About to head to the gym for this personal training. I'll catch y'all there. We're gonna be at Crunch with it today. Let's get it in. Alright. We at the gym, finna hit this little arm day, man. You guys are in here, man. About to go crazy. Arm day, y'all stay tuned for the workout. Five more, four, three, two, keep four, last one, yep. Dang.
A whole lot of stick play, nigga.
All right, so for the arm workout, as I air do today, man, we kept it real nice and simple. Started off with some assisted pull-ups, to warm up the back, warm up the biceps a little bit. Then we went straight into a tricep pushdown. We did nice and high reps of those because we trying to burn fat. We kept the brakes low to keep the intensity up, keep the heart rate up. Then we went straight to a barbell curl, just regular barbell curl. We kept the reps high as well on that. Then we went to a rope push out to target the long head of the tricep. So we did the short head when we did the push downs, and we target the long head. Then for biceps, we did a single bicep curl, curl. So then after that, we went straight to the battle ropes, as you can see right here. We just did a little battle rope session. Basically keep the high intensity up. We did 30 seconds on, 30 seconds off, three rounds. Now we just got her finishing up with 10 minutes on the bike. And then we're gonna call that a day, man. She did great today. But yeah, I just wanted to give y'all a breakdown of the workout, how to put it through. Couldn't really film too much because I had to keep track of time of the workout, but yeah. Session number two. Let's start. Got your boy Noah in here, man. About to get started on this little push session. So we got chest.
Monday is still going to be International Chest Day.
Try shoulders today. Just got off the bike for like 10 minutes. Now you finally warm up a little bit. Get our arms loose. Hop straight into the workout. Let's go. Got a light little warm up. 20 reps.
Benching of that shit, we probably gonna go heavy.
I'll bake that. Maybe 5x5 on Wilson. Just light little warm up.
And the words out with the hitters.
Yeah, check game though.
I'ma pop up on you in the latest.
Count my racks up, take a little dope. Get my pistol on Trey D4. Folks shot it, cause she don't post. Pop. These niggas, yeah, don't wanna go. St. Regis, 27 blow. Miles ready, woo, that's a body. I been fresh,
time. Undecided in a drove by. Bitch cool with the white ties. What's your prototype? In a 305. Driving 105. On a 95. Hammer on my side. I've been way too quiet. I get way too fly. I got water diamonds. Throw them on a dime.
So basically right here, we got two sets of an ascending and descending lateral raise. So on the first one, we ascended. So we start with a lower weight, do 10, and a light right there. But start with a lower weight, do 10, go to a higher weight, do 8, and then a higher weight, do 8. That's one set. And then for the descending, we're gonna start with the higher weight, do 10, drop weight, do 8, drop weight again, do 8 more. And that's the only two sets. Let's get it.
Green cushion. I got some clear ice. You need to stay put. I got on white socks. Give me some white top. I got a white Richard Mille. Cost a whole car. I came up from out the field. Working at Old Boy. Serving killer camp. Bought a new toy. This that juice and tenor. Rocking them Gucci bandanas. Bought a pink poodle for a stack. Gave it a shot of her birthday. Had to post it up on the one way. I'm getting like fly with the grande. Slinging that raw on the one way. Pouring a drink on the Tuesday. I was on the yacht on the Tuesday. Keep it on cock on Tuesday. Maserati truck on Tuesday. Better keep up, don't lose me. Getting geeked up, I'm exclusive. Two cell phones and a roofless. Two cuts on and a vicious. In a war zone with the hitters. I was going in the house with the vision. And they came back out with a million. I was in the thousand, yeah. I was cooking up powder, yeah. I was making it shower, yeah. For 4-3 hours, yeah. I'm proud to say I made it. Got a whole damn world invaded. 3K hit the phone, ain't saved it. I can send in the yo when they hate it. I'ma pop up on you in the latest. She be talking that shit and I paid it.
When I'm baptized, my risen VVS is hard. Stacking the spooler of the avatar. Beniaga Rose, Russ, etc., etc. High profile drug dealers are canary yellow stars on the Amazon. I'm working every day like on the last night. Fuck the investigation with some Talibans. And when it comes to emotions, I play camouflage. Too bad she want diamonds on her ankles. But listen, when you wear them cross trainers with me, in my line on all my money exchanging. I gave her so much money, she got my ex still claiming me. I ordered a jet because I hope she's trying to frame me. I'ma keep a dirty stick, you ever think ain't the same me.
How'd that feel?
All work is easy work.
Facts.
Got a better address, but this money never changed me. I stay next to Uncle Will, but I'm still the same me. I just seen Jada pick and send out on her blanket. Came up around murderers and most of them shiesty. She was already bad, but my money made her feisty. She'd have been in love before,
playing
but
with
I
me,
didn't.
You shit in muscles, nigga. Stop playing with me, nigga.
Watch this.
Yeah, nigga, stop playing with me, nigga. Me and my nigga Ed Cocky is, nigga. What you talking about, nigga?
I know I tapped out mid workout, but you know, I ain't gonna tap out. I'm just getting this work in. Getting these cable flies real quick. Then, probably gonna be done after that because he's trying to leave. But yeah, man, you gotta finish up. Go hard. Oh yeah, great workout session. Y'all ain't know, man. Just smashed that push day. How I feel, man?
Feel good.
Shit, on the sound, niggas went crazy. I think my man just asked me a really good question. Why all these hoes got boyfriends out here? Real question is.
Why these niggas be cuffing, man? Why y'all always cuffing?
That's the real issue. Y'all niggas out here cuffing. We on our purpose. We not cuffing. And we focus, man. Fuck all these. Yeah. Yeah, I mean, that's still a win in the day for my book, you feel me? Because, you feel me, you did something, you stepped outside your comfort zone.
Bro, she ain't have a boyfriend, I for sure would have pulled
her. Nigga, please. Yeah, stepped outside your comfort zone, you made the slide. That's all you can ask for, man. You gotta take that first step. But shit, we finna hit up Tropical Smoothie right now. And then, yeah, we're gonna tap in there. Switch up, man. Instead of Tropical, man, we heading to little Chipotle action. So I'll see what the Chipotle is doing.
Thank you.
Yep.
Hi, Noah.
Look at my boy performing in action.
That boy in action. Look at him out there, in action. The big one.
I ain't gonna judge him. I ain't gonna judge him.
Are you playing with my little burrito action? Steak, guac, sour cream, queso, brown rice, black beans. I think I'm boiling with chicken tacos over there, man. Yeah. About to go crazy.
Be my soul, my heart, my niggas, my freedom. So do we need you? Yeah, I've been drinking lean too. Yeah, I've been serving beans, I've been doing me. Still sell it to the fiends, they ain't get G.
Shit, man, let's pull it up at the library. We finna get this work in, man. We finna work a little bit, probably edit a couple vids, probably post some. Might edit the vid that y'all watching right now. Y'all don't even know. But yeah, just pull it up to the Ipsy District Library, man. So we finna get this work in.
A few moments later.
Be successful.
You want to achieve success, as bad as you want to breathe, then you'll be successful.
When you want to succeed, as bad as you want to breathe, then you'll be successful.
Yeah, that's what we can go see right now, man. We pulling up to the little Eric Thomas thing. He at Michigan State today, so we finna check him out. He started at 7, we pulling up, it's like 6. Probably got some food real quick before, work on a little thing. We gonna be in there. Yes, sir. Stay tuned. A little Panda Express action before we go see ET. It's this nasty ass looking plate. Feel me? I just went with the ball, man. Can't be spending too much money.
Spent a dollar less, bro. We got less food. That's dumb as fuck. How you feel?
That's how you feel, bro.
Bro, like, I got a lot more food than you throw me a dollar more.
That's how you feel?
That's not how I feel. That's what I know. See the Dasani water, man.
He was just telling me about your money habits.
Hey man, you don't gotta expose me to YouTube, bro.
You gotta sign it, bro.
Okay, bro. What you drinking?
We working on money habits.
Stealing water.
Free water.
You trying to steal
free water versus
$2. Trying to steal some juice in that bottle, bro.
What would you do? Come on now.
Free water, bro.
$2 water.
Okay, bro. I know. Make
better decisions. Who don't give out free water? I digress.
So as I'm looking right now, one of the things that's emerging in the world, especially sports, somebody help me out. What is a topic that's emerging in sports that you never really heard about back in the day, but it's real huge now?
Esports?
Esports meaning?
Like online, like.
So I'm like, okay, good. But I'm saying specifically in the actual sport itself. What are some of the things that you hear in basketball or football that you never heard before? Mental health. Good. Now, one of the things I want y'all to do is I want y'all to start paying attention to the world. Because where a lot of y'all going wrong is you're coming up with stuff, but you're not coming up with stuff that's relevant. All right? And one of the things about the millennial that I really struggle with y'all is y'all super selfish. Now, I'm not tripping on your selfishness. But what I'm tripping on is you have to understand that when you live in a world, you don't live in a world by yourself. So there's some compromise you have to make just so you can blow up. How you make it. All right, so in order for you to be able to do geometry, macro to micro, trig, macro to micro, you first got to learn what? Somebody say algebra. All right. Yep, that's a whole other level. You first got to learn what? Adding and subtracting. And how do we look at adding and subtracting? I'm just being real, how do we look at it? And when last time you really thought about you doing adding and subtracting? I even asked the question, y'all started like big time, algebra, right? I just told you what, it's adding and subtracting. But here's the cool thing about adding and subtracting. Even though it's the weakest out of all of them, when you learn how to add and subtract, you what? You learn how to do all the rest of them. And for most of us, like, you tripping on adding and subtracting, and you trying to get straight to trig, and that's what's killing you. You too deep. You too deep. Like, you're not taking the basic stuff and doing nothing. So you've been blessed by the Creator with a whole lot of basic, but you ain't done nothing with the basic because you look at it like it's basic. Look, I'm going to tell y'all something real quick. You got everything you need to blow up. Your problem is you think it's something outside of you that's going to blow you up, but it's not. You waiting for somebody, something like some genie. You waiting for some mentor. You waiting for somebody to come to you and say something deep. The reason why when people come to you and say something deep, it doesn't do nothing for you, because they aren't meant to blow you up in the first place. It's not a program that's going to blow you up. Now, it doesn't mean you don't need to get in the program and get the information, but you are the genie that you're looking for. You're the solution you've been looking for all this time. And so a lot of you, you get in, I can't say gangs. You get into fraternities. You get in like social clubs, because you think you can find you by finding someone else. You can get as many clubs as you want to. You're actually going to be destructive. Why? Because you're getting into them to find out who you are, and you are who you already are without them. So if you don't find out who you are when you get with them, they're going to take you somewhere you're not supposed to go. But if you know who you are when you get in them, you are actually going to benefit them. So really, it's all basic. It's all basic. We got to get back to the basics. We got to get back to the what?
Back to the base, nigga. Back to the base. Back to the base, nigga.
If you need to use great, I'm here. I'm not average. I'm not good. If you need creator, if you need to use somebody to do something great, I'm at your service. If you need somebody to do something phenomenal, I'm at your service. And I'm going to go to the success series and not get paid nothing. But I'm going to speak like I'm making 50 grand. Why? Because I'm phenomenal. And everything I touch and everything I do, I want you to know I'm priceless.
Left the seminar, success series, ET. What was your thoughts, man?
Fire, man.
Yeah, it's fire.
We up next, bro. ET. You know what I'm saying? Had a little one-on-one conversation here and there, bro, when we asked our questions.
Yep.
So it was pretty cool, man. He just a human like everybody else, man. He's a multi-millionaire, worth over 10 mil, I believe, and he just like everybody else.
Definitely gave niggas some keys, some good GTP keys in there, man. Just talking about how you gotta stay present, you gotta stay focused, you gotta stay in the moment, cause this life gonna throw anything at you. So no matter the situation, if it's not where you wanna be yet, that's what people's problem is. They be thinking too far ahead, too much in the macro. You gotta think the everyday, the micro. You gotta be present in the moment and just present in everything you do. And by being present, you could be present and be there, like be at the place, but you're not really present. You're not really, your presence is not felt. Feel me? You want your presence to be felt wherever you go. Like, you want to be enthusiastic. You want to be focused, confident, motivated, locked in, giving it 120% whatever you do. That's going to carry over. So, yeah, I definitely took some keys, man. I got some notes. So, we on the way back right now. It's like an hour drive. So, that's what we finna do. I'm going to get home. I don't know how the day going in, man. It's been a long day. Y'all done followed me this whole day, little day in the life for you. So stay tuned the rest of the video. Hopefully this video is not too long. I'm gonna try to trim it down, but we'll see.
Yeah, y'all get after it, bro. Start what y'all wanna start, man. Do what you wanna do. Approach that girl. I had to approach the chick earlier. She said she had a boyfriend. She said she got a man.
Turn it up.
Yeah, she had a man, bro. Yeah, at the end of the day, you know what I'm saying, I still went and did it. Yeah, that's all that matters. So I'm sitting there. So get after, go hard, live in the micro, man. Live in the moment, man. Go hug your sister, your cousin, your mama.
Facts.
Whoever you love. So
facts. If you got something you need to do, do it right now. Don't be a bitch. Signing off. Alright, y'all, that's gonna be it for this video, man. I appreciate all y'all watching and who made it this far. Y'all definitely hit that subscribe button, turn on notifications. I will be releasing more and more videos as we go along. I appreciate y'all following along on my journey. God bless.